mandatory precaution. Containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweeping cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel of the base order to provide assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all vehicles and their communication structures. Watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign.
Like coming back from death every time.
Hey guys, whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor pod?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around. Thank you. Okay, Santos. I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.
This planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone with the trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out. Resources. If you're building weapons to chop even more control people, I'll have no part of it. That makes me an accomplice. We're simply not that close.
resource collector online.
I was just informed that scavenger bots are on strike back home. Not that it matters. Way out here. resource collector online. Ah, yes. Another day of rolling around in the dirt. For you.
Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahat, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
You like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be feeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
So important at the train depot.
Munitions.
What happened?
Up there! I see him! He's on the catwalk! Wait! There's something down here too! Look out!
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Sergeant Weber, sir. Can you sign for it?
Sir? Are you serious? Boy, you don't know what's going on. No, sir.
Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. You'll find out soon enough.
Yeah.